First is, choose a design. Choose your design fabric and indicate the size that you want to order. Next is, add the add-ons to your cart. Then choose which add-ons that you want for your jersey. Here we have partition only if you have an existing pads already. Then we have pads with partition for first-time buyers. And lastly, a set of pads only. Then choose the same fabric from the design. And last but not the least, is check out your order.